got a tornado warning in Morristown. Just trying to see what's going on here. Yeah, we have a tornado warning until 10:45, which is in about 15 minutes or so. Let me see the lightning.
Yeah, major heating very strongly. Here is the airplane underground there, just to the south and east of the Planetville area now.
Well, now the tornado watch
that
has changed it, but we do have a severe thunderstorm warning.
It's what we call the blue cone signature. And it is able to see with these little blue areas here. That is usually indicative on this way of looking at things. It's what's called the correlation signature. It seems the tumbling right inside that little box there. The tumbling of the debris, the leaves and things like that that are kicked up inside the foot of the
That's yeah, but it's going to be no Saturday and Sunday.
We would normally have had with just a broad hook like this, which is the tornado heading to the southeast of Planetville. Folks, your tax dollar is at
work. Can't really see. Not really visible. Unless if a streak of lightning happens. Just a lot of wind. Well, not really much a lot of wind, but holy shit! Oh. Woo! I'm okay. Hey, I hate that. That scared the shit out of me.